enough! Come on! I have to get back!
Get a lollipop, but I'm in a rush and all out of lollipops. What is that?
Elimination required.
Oh, no, please! I beg you! No, no, not elimination! Oh, please! No! No!
Gotcha. You like to fight out in the open, huh?
Dodgeball!
The high voltage version!
Wanna play tag, big guy?
I have a feeling I should get out of the way.
Like now!
Stunning.
That's interesting. If I could somehow link this frequency to my spider tracers, I could eavesdrop on Smythe.
Says Print is dead. Let the antenna hunt begin. I'll need to connect all three to get the coordinates.
Scanning from all spaces.
One's not enough. I need to find more antenna. Antenna time. Nice one.
Scanning from all spaces.
Let's close this ring. Link with one last antenna. Stay where you are, little antenna. I'll come to you.
The tooth fairy's about to start working.
Touchdown! I got the DNA. That robot's down. I have to hurry back to Connor so we can get that antidote.
We have an outbreak on our hands. Sending in sentries. Contain the threat.
Thank you. conflict zone.
There.
Be careful now.
Here, let me help you.
I can't believe it's really you.
Just a little longer. We're almost there. Ed, be careful with that one. Pretty sharp nails, if you ask me.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I just... I just threw up in my mouth.
This one needs help, and fast.
Help me, please! Do you mind if I faint?
We're almost there.
I can't take much more of this!
Hang in there. It's almost over. Here we are, safe and sound.
That was quite a roller coaster ride. Thank you, Spider-Man.
What? Wait, I didn't mean to interrupt you guys.
Looking for trouble?
Oh, crap. I didn't see nothing. I promise.
What are you doing?
Interior decorating.
Much appreciated.
The important thing is that you're still alive. Stay frosty.
By doing this, you only confirm who the real monsters are.
You're a disgrace to the human race, you know that?
Right back at you. Stop it!
Spider-Man.
The important thing is that you're still alive. Stay frosty.
Next to a donut, but not just any donut. I'm talking about that huge donut, that big, fat, ginormous donut over there screaming, "You want a piece of me?" That donut. Speaking of donuts, have you noticed how they go straight to your booty? Ha! Never mind that. I hate donuts.
Let's roll.
20 potential thefts reported, over.
Time to crash their party. As your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'm happy to lay the smackdown on my not-so-friendly neighbors. Still, be careful out there. Just gonna bring you to the hospital. Trust me.
I feel so weak.
Just a little longer. We're almost there.
Well, I'm gonna puke all over your nice costume.
No drooling on the suit, please.
Is that fun for you?
Hold on tight. Ah, not that tight.
Whoa! Yeah!
Handle with care. I'll go check if there are more of them.
Spider-Man.
Whitney still needs pictures for her articles.
If anything I can do, let me know.
Oh, yeah.
So glad you're here. You wouldn't believe...
Here we go.
Done with. with the flashy stuff, but I got a new race challenge for you. Up for it? FYI, it's more a demand than a question. Show us what you got.
Is it gonna do the trick?
It has to. It's our only chance.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but hurry up. There's no more time.
All right, let's see what you're made of.
Still more reports of people being bitten by these strange creatures. And yes, as I confirmed earlier, these creatures escaped from Oscorp Towers. The infection has been classified as an outbreak, and the CDC is aiding city officials in thwarting the disease. Those who have been infected have bitten others, causing the infection to spread at an even more alarming rate. People are being warned to stay indoors. It is unclear at this time whether officials are planning for a citywide quarantine, closing off the island of Manhattan from the outer boroughs and beyond.
I'm gonna contact Gwen. Gwen? Are you there?
Hi, Pete.
Are you all right?
Been better, that's for sure. Is the antidote finished?
We're close. Can you hang in there a while longer?
I'm good, but the infection's more advanced than some of the others. Why are we depending on Connors? How can we trust him?
He's doing the best he can.
Well, you better do it faster. Dr. Strom's not looking too good.
Make it stop!
Get him some water!
Make it stop!
Stand back. Let him breathe.
No! Don't let it... It's... Help me!
Oh my God! He's convulsing!
He's having a seizure!
No! He's... cheating!
Oh no! Dr. Strom! Let him go!
Cross species detected. Engage. Cross species detected. Engage.
Let me go, you metal maniac!
No! Let him go! You're hurting him!
Put him down!
Dr. Strom! No!
What's happening? Gwen!
The robots! They're taking Dr. Strom!
It looks like they're trying to kill him!
They must have been programmed to go after anyone with a large trace of cross-species DNA. Pete, hurry! I don't know how much longer we can last.
I'm coming, Gwen. I promise. I'm gonna get you out of there.
I've gotta go. Just hurry.
She'll be all right, Peter. Gwen's a strong girl. She'll pull through.